What's up, guys? It's Warrior, and we are back playing some more Spyro. Yesterday, I released the first episode, and I went over a couple things. I'm just super excited to keep playing this game. Again, just as in yesterday's video, I won't be having any commentary besides for this intro and the outro. So I just want to say now, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoy the video. Talk to you at the end.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Thanks, Spyro. I have the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump? Do you see a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg. You've got to track him down and get that egg. Run, run! I'm getting a little winded.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
Thank you. Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Thank you.
way, Spyro. Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
The Magic Crafter's world is far away and very dangerous. Maybe if you find 1,200 stolen treasure, I'll show it to you.
Well done, Spyro. Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some...
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Other side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy it, give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and we will see you in the next episode of Spyro. Bye.